abroad and built the lofty skies. I sing the wisdom that ordained the sun to rule the day. The moon shines full at his command, and all the stars obey. I sing the goodness of the Lord that filled the earth with food. He formed the creatures with his word and then pronounced them good.
Good evening, everyone. We're going to start by saying there is a fountain, one in five. In the blue songbook, page 222.
On the way I haven't given you ancestors. So I have with me a little drawing that if you can't see it, it's okay. But there are like seven different arches, and right in between is a little gap. And these arches represents a period, and then it ends in a certain judgment. And so, you know, somebody said that we should isolate all the good people from the bad people, and we'll make a better world. You know, it has been tried. You know, God destroyed the world full of men, and just got 8 good people, Christians, saved, going to heaven. And look what we have today. And actually that is to get rid of all the bad people and then isolate them is what God did with Israel. You know, they gave the land of promise where they were supposed to dwell. And that will probably be our dispensation number, I think 6. They are to dwell in that land that God gave them, but they scattered all over the world. Deuteronomy, will tell you that. So men want to have a solution how to get rid of evil, but man, God has tried all of that. And they still end up wrong. So, I haven't. So that's the news. Heavenly Father, help us this evening. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. All right. The first period that man had was called conscience, and each period or dispensation would have a responsibility that would be 1. Number 2 is they will fail. And then 3 is God will judge them. And so we're going to try to see that this evening. So responsibility, look at Genesis 1. Verse 26 through 28, we'll read that, and then we'll read chapter 2, 15 through 17. Alright, 26, and God said unto us, make man in our image, after our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth. So God created man in his own image. In the image of God created he him, made male and female created he them. And God blessed them. And God said unto them, be fruitful and multiply, replenish the earth and subdue it, and have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the fowl of the air, and every living thing that moveth upon the earth. Do Yat ehki te palhat raushin ya eviat ehki ke adanod ahna. Chopohanes ta Israel had a ke yapatet a innet olis. Edo ta tsi kagit onaz tse doshin ya te. Ebenahotnes ta salgamora do toila neta. Then that's it now. It's on the best date. That's a big or not a hoyani to create a cotton eat oil. That's it now. That's it. Oh, God, I would our aid and ne. Trehinad and the stoshi. A yodok a horse eat. Jesus, chapter 2, verse 15. And the Lord took the man and out of put him into the Garden of Eden. To dress and to keep it. And the Lord God commanded the man, saying, of every tree of the garden that thou mayest eat, mayest freely eat, but of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, thou shalt not eat it, for in the day that thou eatest thereof, thou shalt surely die. That was the responsibility, was not to eat of this one particular tree. And it seems to me that God took that. It makes me think about 10% of your income. I think God would bless if we give it. And then in Joshua, when he went into the promised land, you know, the first city was dedicated, everything in it, gold, money, livestock, everything was to be dedicated to God. That probably was 10% of all the wealth that was in the promised land. And there's a man by the name of Achan that took it, and he died. And then you go to the New Testament, Acts 5, you have a beginning of the church, and you have a man and his wife said, we want to give him money to the church. And so they did give the money, and then they lied about the money. They said, we sold our land, this is all of it. And so those people, Ananias and Sapphira, died. It seems to me that every new beginning has its mark of God's power. And so with this, that's what I'm thinking about. So now the Israel Eden holding ego has an ago. A quell when Pavaliado Ado and the co has ancient or only. Neboholy in Ka ea the Nehagi ea Egidini Sun. Behazani, ye had, see, Behazani, Bahushnana. Sunday evening at Abbas and his in God commanded that remember the higher authority here he is commanded called Ah Sotsun Eda Kehwaloniki An Hidan Song Da Sando Akonde Tsun Behotsna Hwalo E Yat Erodo Yat Ebe Es Erodo Zizi Tsun La Ia E Yato Digisa Agenia Patrida Ed Andi Dati Sasadoni Avoid Kota Ye Yinsni Ye Yalhuna Anna Ako Edi Kota Kehbahuan Gibi Ahashins and Digi Ajo Asadi and the Ashtego and this and the Yate Royate with Berdos is the Mahalone Edo Tanu Ebe Hot Horse Neat Responsibility with ya. A honey, ya. A call a ado she dashi as a call. God always gives something. You know, even the churches today has a certain responsibility to do. And then a lot of times we fail, and then it does not work. So number two is their failure. Genesis chapter 3, verse 1 through 6. So that failure, huh? No, eya, tota, toto sita, no, eya, tonan tagobe has an anihadia, sundasa. E isna beso dona loshi do kin na lihen lene edo vete dos chita vatoni e digin pito le sene ako eshi ke yai o oha yushen e kwato le sere anski e wadlo So, when the internet is all that, basically, it is not in the night, and in the half, in the grab a horse. Oh, it is the oil. It is by a tea, it is a hot, it is a behind this car in English. Church, what it is, a son of a tea, and a nice farce. Genesis chapter 3, the Nankati. The Nabe before the echo, the Nisabana is a sea. Trey is keen that all year. Now the serpent was more subtle than any beast of the field which God had made. And he said unto the woman, Yea, hath God said, Ye shall not eat of the tree of the garden. In other words, did he really say it? Did he really mean it? When you ask a question, you might doubt what you have heard. That's finally what it was. And the woman said unto the serpent, we may eat of the fruit of the trees of the garden, but of the tree, which is in the midst of the garden, God hath said, ye shall not eat of it. This is what she put, actual thought in it, and neither shalt thou touch it. Lest you die. God didn't say anything about touching. And he said, just no, don't eat it. That's about it. Nothing about touching. No, there is no, he ought to be no. For the serpent said unto the woman, ye shall not surely die. Somebody's going to say, hey, you're going to be okay. You'll come out okay. For God doth know in the day ye eat thereof, then your eyes shall be opened, and ye shall be gods, knowing good and evil. And when the woman saw that the tree was good for food, that it was pleasant to the eyes, and a tree to be desired to make one wise, she took off the fruit thereof and did eat and gave also unto her husband with her, and he did eat. So there it is, they fail. Now show me a Yohoyan leech, and then you thought she was the kid. You know, I kind of think that the snake probably had legs to run on, like that striped lizard that usually live in Cedar Ridge. They're fast, like that. You know, that maybe the snake was like that. You know, that guy has some color too on his shirt, I guess he called his shirt, up and down his body. The serpent was more subtle than the beast of the field which the Lord had made, and he said unto the woman, yea, hath God said that the Lord, that's made up of the no, we call that in Cedar Ridge, you're the Lord. She's not hard, but she left right and snarled your door. Then that's what she's a man, you're the Lord. What is she in? So, Jacob Lord, it's the Shadow there. A son of a demon, that Andy, oh, the cross Andy, and Eddie sent us so far to say that the son has neither that so is not the DNS Angi to that neither a condemned at each needs. Tak he I agi ka e to tana to to sita a don da to da bet to sita ta to sa si te ni da bet to sita ni ge to ka ka za ka e bet an chi de to ni da o to ta te ni cho e ha e to ta ho no a ni ha na pe ha an be na ni na ka cho e ho ni na Alo na shoi na to ne to ta ni ta no to ta no ne ta ni la so actually, in And then the fit the judgment in verse 17 through 19 in chapter 3. And unto Adam he said, because thou hast hearkened unto the voice of his thy wife, and hast eaten of the tree of which I commanded thee, saying, thou shalt not eat of it, cursed is the ground for thy sake. You know, I had splinter in my fingers just last week. And then when I went walking, I got some in my shoe. You know, I hopped on like those puppies that are just on the ways over here. And they step on those thorn. My mother used to call it Mexican thorns. I know the Mexicans produce that. Now, cable wash it later. A whole age of Chinese did travel around the honey law is what that. A conde a what our a yardini now what ed on a in the hot all this or a chin the chas and the sun eat all this or. It shall bring forth to thee. Thou shalt eat of the herb of the field. In the sweat of thy face thou shalt eat bread till thou return to the ground, for out of it was thou taken forth. Thus thou art, and unto thus thou shalt return. Ntazi nikizo edin dole triyan padiyanan zishohana ado ndaiti. Says we indeed does, Father says, Sado in Ilia, Jonila. So that was the curse of you know, the thing that grows actually has a certain curse to it, just like, you know, people will use corn and raisin to produce some alcoholic drink that cause people to be enslaved to it. And then people make metal to use bullet or knives and then kill one another with it. You know, it's a curse. The ground is cursed. The Shai has laid oil upon. Na ta to the spirit is on and the se do ado chalatoi de the se do to jehanon do to the spirit in se pesh pe do ho kapen and do pesh in the nagen da an pita ho kanso aho the shai da ze. Heavenly Father, we thank you again for this hour. Bless us, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Our unspoken request, Gloria Dolis, Tochana, Elderberry, Aiden, their school, their finances, Stanford and Gary, Aiden. Stanford, Gary, got it. Ellen 3, you got U.S. President and Navajo Nation President. Donna will pray for Cedar Ridge Baptist Church members. Raymond, John, do you have essential employees? Dolly, elderlies. Carletta, Solomon, Daryl, and Jason. They are going through certain times that are tough, and they need to come through. Shay Unspoken, Lillian Ayaz, Lester Clark family, Bonetta A. Eden's dad, Wally A. William Pierce and Autumn Buddy Bastion, Leon A. Court. So what's about the church members, Sharon, Ada, those that are quarantined. Maxine, Ellen Yazzie Sr., Salvation. Lester, Clark, Raymond, West, and Cassidy. Ado, if we have any other requests, probably Cheryl, this next time. So if you have a request, you can send it in and we'll have everybody have a signed name to these requests. So thank you.